So I'm sure a lot of you have heard about what happened recently on Twitter that Coral made. We wanted to make this video to lay out the truth of the situation as clearly as we can. Going forwards, Coral will no longer be a part of the PALS. That only one of us should go through the points that'll be covered in this video, just to keep things as clear and concise as possible. But with all that being said, getting into it without going into unnecessary detail, a few days ago, Coral was incredibly rude.